When we would, my team and I would come home from test and vaccination sites at night, particularly during the testing period during the Trump administration, the maddening news, you know, it really felt like there was someone in a machine gun gunning down communities that were the most vulnerable from a turret at the White House.